Liberals like Rob Kupec want to increase Minnesota's gas tax. They want to spend our budget surplus instead of giving back to taxpayers. It's clear Kupec can't be trusted to help families with skyrocketing costs.